Like, it don't matter to us who we play. Like, we want to win another championship. And it don't matter who's in the way of that. If you in the way of that, then you happen to be in the way. All right, now they in the way. Perfect.
What is one thing that Houston is better at than Golden State?
Nothing. I can't think of anything.
For the Houston Rockets to win an NBA championship, they will have to do something uncomfortable.
So I've been chasing this championship for 13 years now. 13 years.
If you ain't trying to contend with the Warriors, then what are we doing?
We're going for it. We're always going for it, but we're really going for it.
The name of the game is to get to the Western Conference Finals, and then anything can happen.
Man, this is what I've dreamed about, man. Putting this jersey on is a straight honor. And I feel like, you know, me being from Houston, man, it's just, I'm giving it my heart and my everything. Because this is what I grew up watching. This is what I grew up wanting to be a part of. And I'm just, it's an honor to play for this team. In the corner, Jalen Green. Jalen
Green. Stolen by Ariza. Lays it up and in. And the Rockets take the lead.
PJ back outside. PJ Tucker.
In the corner, Gordon steps right, shoots for the win, and he gets it! Aaron Gordon beats the buzzer!
Capella swats it away! Again Capella! Knocks it away with another block shot! Paul the dance fires! God!
Martin one-on-one here, filling up the Clippers, clean up on aisle three! Clean up on aisle three! Someone call someone, because there's a clean up on aisle three as a man is down!